they're going to go meet Chaos in the truck. Alita's obviously explaining who, but that's Lou talking through the bike. She's mentioning a pretty like I meant there's this guy named Chaos. I wanna meet him. Okay, well you just heard him on the radio, so why are you trying to meet him? Seems like a cool guy. Oh, Koyomi, what are you doing? Koyomi, what are you doing? So they didn't have an accident like they did in the manga here, where the back of the truck tipped and they fall into the whole sinkhole. So, well, that's really nice. You want to stay around with this guy? So just left him there. How are they going to get back? I guess Alita and Kriomi could share on the bike or something. Oh, there it is, the big RV, Radio Chaos. And there's Jasmine. Alright. So some of the old cast is still here. That's good. Just ask you how Chaos is. Well, clearly, you're really a fan. Okay. So, Kriomi knows what Chaos says he did in advance? That's just odd. Look. So here's a little explain to Kriomi more of what happened. Now mind you, this isn't like the Marubari that interests Kriomi and she's older, like Hugo's age. She's just a baby, if you remember when we rescued her from Makaka. So at least Alita's nice. I mean, she's She's good with Kuyama, because at least she's toning it down a little bit. Just going into details about how she's imprisoned. Well, that's a nice way of talking about the white hot room. She wants to find Ito. This is the music that plays to tragedy in this game when someone dies or when a leader. Graphics here. Really old graphics, but it works. I'll try a different shader, it might look a little better. Try this for a minute. Sure, I like that. That is better. Ah, there he is. There's Chaos. So awkward to watch. But it's better detail. It's what detail you got back in 1998. Thing and tells her it's her. That's interesting because the manga Alita didn't get to see him do the accident, which didn't happen here. But Kuyama was amazed. Oh no, Kuyama, why do you ask that? You're asking Chaos to like read Alita's mind? Are you crazy, Kuyama? Are you really that crazy? Right. How does he do it? Oh no. Not who you are, even if you don't remember it. That is creepy. Well, less creepy in the manga and how he does it then. so I mean, it's says okay, give it a try. Ouch. She's he called him Yoko. It is your real name. So as you can see here, like, you know, when, if you're wondering why I did my colored pictures like this, yeah, he is wearing blue. I mean, it's the black and white no longer makes it tough to see the color, but here you can see that it's actually blue that he wears. He doesn't have his head covering in the game, though. I guess maybe it's because it's night, but it kind of helps you in the heat, having a hat on, a good type of hat on in the day. But I guess it's part of being a little nocturnal, like Chaos is. And Destino was watching, you know, trolling me about. So now Chaos is talking to Jasmine. It's like, Leo wants her to join, us to join her, help her out with getting to Zalem. Is that doable? I don't think so. No one really works. Got special ability. Okay, Jasmine, it's nice of you to suggest I could. Oh, I like Jasmine more in this game. Something's coming. Who's coming? I didn't invite. I will admit, though, the manga shows you a lot more of the expression on someone's face. Thank you. Yeah, no, it's refusing, but... You've heard of me? Okay. Crazy. I suggest him to the mom. He's like, mom, like the mother, even though she isn't. Yes, this is about the time where I'm going to ride it on the bike and shoot with the solenoid squench cannon. Come here. Tuned. It's the cool English in here. And Japanese. So let's get that gun and start going. How do you know me? You're no match, Alicia. We'll see about that. Okay. I'm actually gonna look and see. Yes, the Takari style. It is excellent to see this game being played now. It's great. I'm enjoying it. I haven't played it live before, but I'm playing it live now. This started. I'm sorry, some of these sequences to start this battle search are wrong. So let me get going, it's really fun. This one's one of the marks in the game, so don't worry, you're not gonna turn it a long one like this. What a dialogue! Using the L2 on the jump. R2 jump, square, allows me to fire a gun. Thank you. good music too, that you don't get a soundtrack, but we have it available now for the, I'm making a playlist with this song, so I'll put a link to it. Gonna skip through this because I've already been through it. You guys already heard the basics. Apparently tells Alita she might tell the kids to go out. Maybe can help Alita solve her memory problems. Emily doesn't like him calling her by her real name. He'll go, so she slaps him in the face. And Kurumi sees that and obviously is like, what the hell are you doing, Alita? It's creepy. Chaos is high, but picks up Kurumi's thing, identifies her, and then Kurumi suggests to him in this game, like, maybe help Alita with her memory problem. Yeah, Kurumi. It's like, no matter what medium Kurumi's in, she's not very likable. She slapped him. That was just a handshake. Kurumi, what are you doing over there? Told me my name. Nobody does that. Okay, it's in this case it's just shock. But yikes. Yeah, Chaos doesn't want to come over and help. Like, well, how do you do it, Alita? Like, you want to help you rebel? How am I supposed to do it? And Jasmine, of course, is nice in this one. I like her more in this game. She's just trying to say, maybe we can help the world, be a hero. So, in this way, like, she's more like the mother kind of thing. And so I'm thinking, you know, if I ever do Jasmine, I probably could do it that way. Like, she's in the video game and she's more of like your mother and not trying to marry Chaos. I mean, I can't blame her entirely, but it's more of a mother type relationship in this video game. Oh, foster mother, or anyways, because she's the nanny. Now Dent's coming and trouble.
Oh,
So I'm going to skip through this really quick. I think I know how to do the jump one now. Yeah. You're an angel. Thanks for helping. Here's the tick. Flynn does offer you an extreme enjoyment. Just says that your name is on your name's your card. How do you know that? Your jumps, squares, fires, and directional buttons, and you get it. All right, let's do this. Great music in this part.
Thank you.
when it is not a shooting. It's just there wasn't about the sound. It's the weird, thing. So yeah, she likes him a little bit more than she does in the manga, but you won't trust me. There's no need for shipping wars into this. You'll find out later what happens, and trust me, it won't be that bad. So. Okay. That's Dusty Nova's music right there. Who did that? Who could do that? These guys are good. This person sliced his head, right? Such a fine cut. Uh-oh, let's find out what's going on here. Frogs? Are you kidding me? Frogs are toads, I guess. They're short! Oh no. Yeah, Jasmine dies this time, but obviously Kios is sad. Doesn't seem to be raining like it is in the manga, though. Good. Not good at all. Kios, what are you doing? Yeah, I see the eyes have changed now. I see the little Yang symbol on him. Better when you see the manga, but uh-oh. But that, like Destiny Nova mentioned, it's like it's the black eyes, white pupils. Also, too, as he gets Kios bulks up a little bit, it's like oh crap. Oh crap, he stops plasma attacks. That's not cool. See if I can stun him. Crap, even when I'm blocking, he's hurting me. Ouch. Thank you. Jeez, plasma sword strikes? What the heck? Oh, come on. Unreal. Must be immune to it. That's crazy. Ouch. Holy cow. It's like a matrix agent. That's Chaos Nova's voice here. It's a radio chat. It's me, it's okay. Ouch. Well, of course it hurt. Hang. It's pretty tough to survive all that. That's theme Adam. He's like Bruce Banner, the Incredible Hulk. He's not really all that weak under the right conditions. Now I know I am dead, and they can just get me. What should I do? That's gotta be confusing. Oh my. Whatever are we gonna do? So now we're back in Zalem, and let me just explain it to Lil. Okay, Chaos. What are we gonna do? This guy can be a hero. He can help us. Thank you. So Lewis and certain, like, this is really forbidden. Are you sure you know what you're doing, Leah? This is what Nina's supposed to be. Just talking to you, and it's like, I don't like how I feel, it's meant to feel this way. I'm gonna be getting off of this for a little bit, okay? So this is the live stream for today. Later next Friday for a little live stream.